I don't know the details of that test, but it's not uncommon for people tested very early in the course of illness to have a negative test. Presumably just they're infected but have not enough virus to be detected. And then people are retested on day 3 or 4 or 5 and they're positive. So I can't comment on the quality of the test, but I can say that that's not an unusual event.